Good evening, my friend. My name is Daniel Seppel. Today I am going to tell a small speech about difficulties are the ornaments of success. I would like to tell you a story of a Carolian army's soldier. He was the world's best pistol shooter in his country. He wins the all the national championships in his country, but his goal was to win the gold medal in Olympic Games, and he started practice continuously. He was in army. Once in an accident, spotting a hand grenade in his hand was lost by the hand grenade. After that incident, he don't lost his courage, and he mustered up his courage and started to practice regularly. His goal was to making his right hand works best. But after that incident, his right hand was lost, and he saw his new goal to make the left hand works best. And he started to practice continuously, and he participated in national championships, and all competitors were competing with their right hand, and he was competing with his left hand. And at last, who wins? The only hand wins. He wins with his left hand, and he don't stop in that success. He mustered his full courage for 1940s Olympic Games. But by a bad luck, the 1940s Olympic Games was cancelled. But he never stopped. His courage was never broken. He put his full focus on 1944's Olympic Games. The 1944's Olympic Games also cancelled by the World War. He put his full focus on 1948's Olympic Games. In that Olympic Games, all competitors were very younger and he was very older. But after that he wins the gold medal, and he never stopped. And in that success, he participated in 1952's Olympic Games, and this time also he wins. He was the world's only one player who wins the gold medal in pistol shooting. Thank you.